Did you know that in Coco, you can see a clownfish on the ofrenda? While you might think this is a reference to Finding Nemo, it's actually a reference to Finding Marlin that will be made by Pixar in 2026.